This is the first guitar, one of the guitars in the intro and verse to School's Out by Alice. Along with the music, let's learn it. The whole thing starts right here on the 12th fret using your index finger on the sixth string, and we pluck that note twice. Just like that. From there, we use our third finger on the fourth string and third strings, barring them on the 14th fret and plucking just those strings. So we have... Then we go back to the 12th fret note, do that twice, and then move our first finger over here to the 4th and 3rd strings on the 12th fret. So we have... So when we put it all together... From there we go back to 12th again, do that twice. Then our 14th fret once, and then just 12th fret alone here on the 3rd string, 1st finger, 12th fret. We wiggle that note a little bit, and then we move from there to the 14th fret on the 4th string with our 3rd finger, and we slide that down a couple frets, keeping pressure on the string, like so, and I slide it down to about the 12th, and I let the pressure go at the 11th. Like that. So when we put the whole thing together, we get this. Here it is, nice and slow. So there's our first guitar for the intro and verse. And by the way, in the verse, he doesn't do the slide. He just goes like this. And ends it on that note and sustains that note. So after the singing begins, it's just... You can pick it up if you listen to the recording really closely. Let's move along and do the second guitar now.